514 right now, CBS 4 is your weather authority. Millions in the southeast are once again under flood warnings as torrential rains drench the region. At least four people have been killed in Louisiana. Lake Charles saw close to 18 inches of rain in just 24 hours. Interstate 10 near Baton Rouge was closed due to flash flooding. Many drivers were forced to abandon their vehicles. The storm system is also impacting eastern and central Texas.